Hi, I'm Michelle Beaven from the Hills Gazette newspaper. In this week's edition, police are seeking witnesses after a man was assaulted in a vicious road rage attack. In other news, East Metropolitan MLC Alison Zamon has tabled a petition in Parliament questioning the site of the Mundaring water treatment plant. All this and more in this week's edition of the Hills Gazette.